Welcome to Main Street Review, guys. I'm your host, Zick Swin, and we got a great show in for you today. We're going to be killing two birds with one stone. Once again, just like last episode, because we know how much you guys like reviews, and we know how much you guys want reviews. So I'm going to be doing two videos in one, basically. You know, more put money where your mouth is. I heard that a lot since I was a little kid. So you know what? I'm putting my money where my mouth is, and I'm going to be killing two birds with one stone. I'm going to be reviewing two topics for you today. Well, I know it, guys. We've been going through some winter troubles. Brrr, you know? Ooh, it's cold. I'm actually kind of cold right now. Looks like I got these big warm jams warming me up a little bit, kind of keeping my blood flowing through me a little bit. But we got some winter stuff going on outside. If you're in Atlanta, baby, we all know about it. We've heard it all across the country. You got some winter storms going on. Well, it's okay. Because you know why? If you're smart like my mom, and go get me some Kodiak socks, get your son some Kodiak socks, they'll be warm. So I'm going to try these babies out, let you know how they are, if they feel warm, if they will protect you against, you know, the weather, if they'll protect you against Mother Nature, if they'll protect you against rain, sleet, snow, ash, water, if they'll protect you against all these, you know, these devastating things, I'll let you know. We do have a rating system on the show. We have 5 stars. It's our 5-star rating system. And I will let you know if this comes up to 5-star, 5 being the highest and 1 being the lowest. If you remember last video, I had the terrible turkey sandwich, and I couldn't even finish eating it. I didn't even finish eating it. It's actually sitting right here because I just did that last video a couple minutes ago. One being the lowest, 5 being the highest. So, you know, it's going to be good. I'll let you know. And we got one more thing I'm reviewing, but I'm going to unveil it as it comes, baby. Just like she said, unveil it as it comes. So, let's try these out. First things first. Let me get up here. Oh, crap. Okay. First things first. We sit down. They feel like... I think she got these maybe at Kmart or something. They smell great already. They already smell good. They're nice thick wool. It's about maybe, half an inch thick, actually. Pretty thick. I think it's made out of 100% cotton, so. I hope you guys can maybe see my leg. Try to. There you go, yeah. See, it's just a regular foot. You know, you gotta like it. But they get cold. They get real cold around this time of year. Hopefully the Kodiak sock will warm it up. So here we go. Like that. Oh, already. Wow. Oh, the elasticity of it is very... Oh, they're already awesome. They feel great. They're so comfortable on the inside. Warm. It feels good. I mean, we don't have any real way to test the cold. I mean, it's pretty cold in here. I don't know. You guys don't have like a temperature meter on the camera or anything. But I mean, if we did, it would be 70 being the highest, negative 32 being the lowest. This is gonna be probably 60. It's gonna be pretty. If they feel good, they feel warm. Keep my feet circulating warm. That way, I don't get frostbitten. This frostbite's a nasty thing, guys. I've had it, my grandpa's had it, my great-grandfather's had it, in the trenches, and he died. He didn't like it. So these, they feel good on the feet. When you do move your toes around a little bit, you can kind of... There's like one little stitch that's a little overwhelming, but it's not too bad. If you just deal with it, you'll be fine. But so far, I think I give it... I give it a 9-star out of our 10-star rating. Out of our 10-star rating system, because they're warm, they're comfortable. There's nothing wrong with them. If I was to, you know, be a hunter, if I was in the Arctic or something, they would feel good on my feet. I would be warm all night, all day, all evening, all morning. I'd feel good. So yeah, a 9-star out of 10-star. So I mean, you guys should definitely go check it out. I think she got it for like $5. Go to Kmart. Get them for $5. If you get them for $5, I'll get them for $5. Everybody will start having them, and then we'll never be sick again. Never get the flu. Never get hypothermia, pneumonia. You'll have all the necessary requirements for good health. You'll be good. You'll be the next Michael Phelps. So there's our first review of Main Street Reviews. 9-star out of 10-star, the Kodiak wool sock.
It was very nice.
Very nice sock. And our second item we're going to be reviewing. Are you ready for this? It's that time of year again, guys. It's February. Which means it is Girl Scout cookie time. Oh, yeah. You all know about the Girl Scout cookies and how they taste so good. But you know what? Maybe for the freaks out there that's never had a Samoan cookie, I'll tell you. I'm here to help you. They taste good. I've already opened them up. I couldn't resist, guys. They just tasted so good. I had to open them up.
What I'll do
is it. Never mind the beeps. Just the fans. Just my lawyer. Saying how they're going to cancel my show. We're going to open them up. This is a plastic cardboard box with the, see? Very nice box there.
Now they do have, it says about 7 cookies is about 140 calories.
So you mean there's quite a bit of calories in there.
But I'll let you know how they taste in a second. Basically all it is, it's a crisp cookie coated in caramel, sprinkled with toasted coconut, and striped with dark chocolatey coating.
Tastes pretty good, I guarantee it. Doesn't it look good? I think so. So here we go. First bite. 10 being the highest, 1 being the lowest out of our 10-star rating system.
It tastes really good. Tastes good. This is just summer. Only $3.99 at the store. So, once again, I get 22 boxes of them. One for you. One for your sweetheart. You guys are going to be eating them a lot. 10-star. Easily. 10-star out of 10-star. That concludes the show. They taste so good.
It's all the best things in the world mixed together. You know? You can't get any better than that.
Just the back looks like it's just dark chocolate.
Why don't we sell these? I don't know why they don't sell them, all year. This is so big.
10-star.
We've reviewed the small cookies and we've reviewed the Kodiak sock. Kodiak sock was good. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and award this the best product so far on Main Street Review. Out of anything that I've reviewed, this is the best. Go get some. Well, that concludes our show. This segment of Main Street Review. We reviewed the Kodiak sock and the Samoan cookies. Kodiak got a 6 out of 10-star. Samoan cookies got a 10. 10 stars. I'm happy too, guys.
Please subscribe, like, comment, share. Tell everybody about it. Tell everybody if you have anything you want me to review, I will review it. Anything you need, I'll do it. So, once again, it's Sick with Main Street Reviews, supplying you with all your Main Street needs. Until next time, guys, have a good night.